For the brown piece of the cake, make 11 chains. And then single crochet in the second chain from hook and single crochet all the way across. And then chain two. Turn your work and double crochet across. You'll have 10 double crochets in the end, and chain 2, and turn. Continue with double crochet. In the last stitch, make 2 double crochets. And you'll have 11 double crochets. Another chain 2 and turn. And double crochet in each stitch. In the last stitch, make 2 double crochets. And we'll get a total of 12 double crochets. Fasten off and cut the yarn. And that's the body of the cupcake.